I showed Mr. Licks his sketch the other day, and he thought it was pretty rad. He even said he'd try to keep the bugs off the front porch for me. Now, we're gonna take this sketch and upgrade him to digital. First, I'm gonna grab a pic of this super fast sketch I did in 10 seconds and get it into Illustrator. To do this, you use the place function found under File, Place. You can also hit those shortcut keys, Command-Shift-P on Mac, Control-Shift-P on Windows. For those who know me, I'm a bit of a shortcut fiend. Now, if you aren't familiar with the Mesh tool, I'm about to show you how you can get crisp vector colors, including smooth gradients, no matter the size of your design. Let's start with a new layer and make sure we're set to fill. Now, I'm gonna grab that pen tool and outline a portion of Mr. Licks. We'll start with the shape around the eye here. Set it to 50% opacity so we can see what we're doing with the image as we trace. When using the Mesh tool, keep your shapes simple. This tool is difficult to master, but the end results can be pretty stellar if you give it practice. Okay, the fun starts. Switch to the Mesh tool and start selecting a couple areas on the shape. Intersecting mesh lines will appear if we select anywhere inside the shape, and single lines will appear if we select anywhere around the perimeter. Now, we have mesh points that we can make any color, and the tool will automatically fill in the gradations as we change them. To fine-tune your gradients, grab the handles on each point and manipulate them to your liking. This part takes practice, so don't be discouraged if things don't work out for you right away. Remember, keep practicing. Okay, let's fill Mr. Licks up with some of those smooth colors. If you enjoyed this video and want to catch all my newest art and design videos, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for watching.